2 days ago, I once again participated in the Patience game. As a reminder, in case you haven't heard about this competition yet. At this cup, you play 10 unknown maps in rounds mode, with 3 rounds on each map, so 30 rounds in total. But the goal here isn't to finish them as quickly as possible. Actually, it's about finishing in the midfield. So when there are 40 players, for example, getting 20th will grant you the most amount of points, 20 in this case. If you get 15th or 25th, for example, you will get 15 points. Furthermore, the cup is also played with collisions turned on to make it a bit more exciting to play.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
No way!
Wait, do you know the map? Oh wait, in the oh no, we played in random MX Cup. I mean, this one fits quite well to the format. We start now.
Finishing is way too difficult here.
Yeah, we played this 2 weeks ago. I mean, is it too difficult? There are reset blocks.
Yes. You have to somehow get... Wait, how does Fragile work with collisions?
Oh god.
Wait,
that's no steering. Oh my god, okay, that's not the straight. Just gonna go for a slow-mo, I think. Like this, sick. Okay, so, that's the warm-up and we're gonna play now.
Okay.
Goal is to get 20 seconds. Somebody finished? Pock. Alright, and now you just wait in this case. Wait, you Fragile! Oh my god, you're Fragile! No! Oh my god, I need to get into the reset. Oh my god, I'm so slow. Holy fucking shit. Wait, can I even make it? Did I jump? No, I didn't make it! Scheiße. That's fantastic. Just gonna go for the finish now. Okay. No, Marius!
Wait on 1 second.
Oh god. Oh, nice. Okay, that's the typical start here into this.
Oh, I got 9, that's not too good. Oh, that's not too good, but I just wanted to finish. In the previous episode I often just didn't finish at all. Wait, AFK timeout is off this time, that's good. Cause that was fucking annoying. Yeah.
Okay, got the reset. That's all I need.
Yeah, the reset is important, kind of. But there's so many people down here. Kind of sucks. Oh, don't push me.
It's insane, man!
There's so many people waiting here. Can you get up there? Can Bird like fuck off? No Bird, you asshole! Wait, you know what? I'm actually gonna restart and gonna try again. Yeah, just YOLO somehow. Hopefully. No, I cannot break. I got first! What do you mean? Why did nobody finish?
What?
Oh, I got first, what? Scheiße. Oh, no, yeah, that's bad. Yeah, barely anyone finished. Yeah, fantastic. That's the strat you want to go for, Kappa.
Yeah.
I think it's easier to go for that ring there.
Insane was going for me, he wanted to push me out, and I braked before, and he just jumped out of the track. because of it, because he didn't hit me. Oh.
No.
The 3 rounds per map or 4?
Yeah, there's the finish. Oh, hello, hello, Inns. No, don't push me, guys. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Do you see what I see, guys? Right. At least I didn't DNF so far. That's pretty good. Dude, fuck it. Fucking hitters. Don't hit me. Akokola. Why? What are you doing, man?
I believe it.
Oh my god. I almost got flipped upside down. Dude, what the fuck, guys?
Oh, 19! That's pretty good, that's pretty good. That's really good. Yes, and I'm 10th, Pok.
Wow. Nice. It didn't count. It was perfect and it didn't count.
Yeah, that's kinda
ass.
Oh no, what is this?
Do I have 0 points like last time? Super.
Wait, didn't we also play this in Random X Cup?
Yeah, we did.
We also played this in Random Mexico. Yeah, but I was like more than 2 weeks ago. Yeah, okay, dude, there's so many finishes here.
Which one do you take?
I don't think that matters.
I didn't make the first jump.
360? Bird!
Yeah, that first snap. Like, what was even the strategy? I didn't even find a strategy that is safe.
I mean, that's better here.
Just get the reset and you're in front of the finish.
Wait, what reset?
That we could just drive into. What do you mean, what reset? There were 3 reset rings.
Oh, you mean on this? Oh, I mean on the previous track.
Yeah, the last one.
Ah, okay, I thought here. Dude, I cannot even get past here. Get off, guy. Just gonna yeet over all of them.
Oh. Almost on the roof.
Oh god, what am I doing? Don't tell me I need to respawn. I need to respawn. Imagine I don't get down to the finish now. I'm like the only one that is here, together with Nick. Nick also sucks, apparently.
I also suck.
Actually, the finish is quite far away, so I gotta hurry up a bit. I would want to wait for it in front of the finish to just chillax.
Yeah, you don't want to wait too close to the finish.
My game crashed? My game crashed, you gotta be kidding me. What? My game just crashed. Yeah, fantastic. Yeah, toll. Nice. It crashed for you too.
Oh, 21 points. But the guy who was first gets 22.
Oh, that's so bad. Why? Wait, you guys are fine, or what?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Can I even join now?
Yeah, the game is fine, but not me.
You should be able to.
Like, I was looking forward to this, but after this first map, I don't have any motivation anymore. This is so stupid.
Ah, you can still join, okay.
Gain a lot.
Yeah, Dandolino.
Was doing so good before we started.
Wait, 29 seconds. Oh god, I'm just starting. Can I make that?
Easily.
I mean, offer time is 23. So can I like not crash now?
Oh my god.
That guy going for me. Oh wait. We got time.
Oh no, I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb.
Dude, the guy hit me and I didn't
have time. I'm so dumb. Dude, I didn't finish. I'm so, what? Ach dude, this map is not mine.
I'm not made for this trick.
Dude, I'm such a Kakega. I mean, I would have finished, but since the finish timeout is like trash here.
Dude, no finish is just so stupid.
Yeah.
I didn't finish a single time, so.
How yeah, same, Marvis.
Yeah, the dumbest of things, but now I can't really care anymore. I mean, the first one I was on my roof and turtled down, and then at the very end, before I wanted to unturtle, I had to restart and I had super slow and it was 1 second too short. And now there was someone on the penalty stand behind and I thought, nah, this looks like to be an edge that you fall down there. But then I saw someone driving there and it looked like, oh, it's actually on the same level. Then I went there and it was a level down. Hmm. Yeah, was so stupid. Ugh, only because I saw someone.
Everyone's just waiting here. No! You fucking dick! I hate you!
It didn't count!
I hate this guy! Who was that bastard? Who was that? You gotta be kidding me! What a fucking keck! Who the fuck was that? Dude, that guy is gonna get banned in my chat. Wait, what? Oh, one real. Dude, that guy, who was that? Somebody get back into the VOD and look who that was. Especially because that idiot also didn't finish. You gotta be kidding me. Dude, I wanted to drive into the finish and one guy just pushed me off. But he also didn't finish, like he just went full asshole move.
Dude, fucking 6 rounds and I finished only 3.
Yeah, same. I didn't finish
the round. Just my first one.
I have good points, like...
Oh no.
I would be easily first if I didn't...
Dude, simply Nick, what are you doing here?
We have an average of...
He finished? You gotta be kidding me. Dude, I'm gonna hunt that guy. I'm gonna hunt that guy down. Guy down. I feel like people are hitting me on purpose.
I feel like I get more affected in the start than other people. Other people just drive and I always flip.
I just drove to normal road because everybody was chilling on the sand. Yeah. Oh, get off. Oh, there's only one finish here. That's kind of like a Kager. Isn't there? Yeah, there's only one.
The long finish time, well, it should be easy to get there.
I mean, I have an idea what I will do, but... gonna hit people. Bonk. But I have a plan. I don't know if that's smart. Oh god, what am I doing? Oh god, only 10 seconds. I cannot finish because I'm so dumb. What is my time management? Yeah, dude, I cannot finish. Wait, so many people. Wait, so many people are here, huh?
That guy just hit me in the finish.
Dude, I'm so dumb. I just should look at the timer a bit more. Like what? What am I doing? Like honestly. Dude,
I survived
it together with Bird. Almost.
No way.
No! Oh, who is staying there? Don't bonk into the tree.
We're stuck in the start.
Yeah, me too. Can't get away. Why does he start driving exactly when
yeah,
I come?
I would have liked to show you why I came back, but...
Ah!
My plan was to jump into the finish. That was my goal.
Funny you didn't see that ghost.
Just gonna stay in front of it now.
I have trouble to actually reach the finish. Wait, that continues like that. Oh no! Oh.
My god. Get off, Traggy! You. Traggy!
Dude! Why are there so many people? So stupid!
Yeah, Sapano.
I also went for the respawn strat now, and just coincidentally, there was one guy exactly where I respawned. Exactly in the point.
Some people are so weird, they drive like over the track from left to right.
Yeah.
And they didn't get bumped before.
I think I'm doing everything optimally, as good as possible, and I'm 25th. And just other people just do whatever they want.
No. It's so stupid.
Just gonna hit people and respawn. Boom. Wait, a wicked 360. Oh. I want to hit people. What was that? Wait. Oh god, there's so many people, I wanna go to the finish. Slowly getting scared, not gonna lie. Dude, there's so many people here, it's incredible. Oh, I got pushed in. Fuck it. Ah! Dude, I just got pushed in. I'm only getting like 5 points all the time.
No, the fourth time that
I go finish,
it clicks and it doesn't count.
Yeah. No! Dude, we only play the Random X Cup maps.
Last one wasn't.
Yeah, but this one. Dude, this one as well.
Yeah, it's actually fun. Yeah. I mean, he searched for random maps and that's what you get. Yeah.
So I mean, he said he said random MX edition though, so.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Getting the jump there.
Yeah.
Will that be interesting? You can't, you only have to get through.
Dude, dude, there's so many people ice sliding in front of it. Fucking kecks, man. It's a lot of checkpoints, yeah, I mean, free.
I tried to get it in the start.
Me too.
Who is riding like this?
Oh, yes, I got it.
I didn't, man.
Wait, you only need to get up there.
But I got it.
Okay, I got it. Dude, the finish is gonna be... No, Joran, bitte. The finish is gonna be Kakega, isn't it? Yeah, thanks. Ins! No! Get me in! Okay. Dude, how are we supposed to finish? God. Hello, Lars.
Hello.
Yeah, that's gonna be interesting.
Waiting on ice before the finish is also interesting.
Wait, that guy just went through the
finish. No, Epiphany, you asshole! My viewers are trolling me. Lars, get off! Lars! No, I finished just 18th!
How did I not finish?
You deserved it, you pushed me off.
I was pushed into you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I got it! I got it perfectly, with Draggy.
Yeah, me as well, but push
No, get off, guys. The good thing is you can always restart at the start. Like, respawn. My plan was so good there where I was. But then Lars came. Nein! Let me into the finish! Okay. You know what, just gonna... Wanna go in my position again. That one was good. But dude, it's not even easy locating your car where you want to on ice. Dude, Mr. I almost wish. Lars! Okay, Lars, we're gonna be...
1 and 2.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go, go, go. Oh, I made
it! No way!
No way! 21 points! 21 points! I got it. It's perfect.
Finish next round, then finish round.
No, don't push me. Oh, yeah, I made it. Fuck. I'm gonna go through super wide ice.
I got the perfect score last round.
Ansgar!
Don't think I will win this time.
Nein, I just need to go down.
It's just no
strategy. It's like to not get the CP.
Completely random.
Okay, I got the CPs. Yeah,
the whole thing. Because like people can also finish from behind. That makes it not better.
Yeah, I finish from behind. Also. Yeah, Lars, do you know where we're gonna meet?
I won't.
Why? Wait, there's one guy on my spot.
I actually feel like you get.
Everyone wants to go there now.
Collision differently.
Fucking midlife.
I don't know. It really feels like I get affected differently. I don't know.
Oh, I now got the last checkpoint, eh? I have barely any time.
No! Don't push me.
Actually, I'm gonna finish in the middle.
Okay. What? I got first? What do you mean? What? There's... What? Huh? I finished with +2 seconds because I got pushed in, but how the fuck am I first? Dude, I'm so bad at this format. But it's so fun.
Nice time.
How did I got worse? I'm so bad.
Oh, that's not a random X map. Okay, what can I do?
Finish.
Oh my god! I mean, I have an idea where I can go, but I guess you guys have that idea as well.
Yeah, everyone has that idea. It's not hard. It's easy. It's hard actually, though.
Yeah, getting there because like people.
Oh,
hello!
Oh no.
Yeah, I know where I wanna get, but what are all the people doing there? Can you cheese the start somehow? No.
One guy went backwards.
It would be free if you would get like completely first and then but once you're in the middle of the field you're like fucked. No freak! No. Ach, why are people standing in the opposite direction? Dude.
Why is he driving up there?
What is this guy doing here? Get off!
Wait, is there another checkpoint or something?
Oh. I need a good respawn. I know where to go.
Becky and me
have. Nein! What? No, Joran! Wait, how do you get up there? No! Like I'm not gonna finish. Unless I get a clean run through.
Like, no one is gonna finish this, I think.
Nein! You! Ah! Why are people. Dude, literally.
Last 1 second dude, later than me and only one position.
Dude, people have like 3 seconds to finish and they're like standing directly there. Like, why? What? Just tell me one valid reason for that. No! Ugh. Dude, fucking trash. There's so many people just kegging around here. What do you try?
First
place! No! I just want the checkpoint. Okay. Okay, got him on. BIRD! Oh. Dude, I'm not gonna reach the finish. People are just standing in the middle of the road. I hate humans. Why are they like this? Lars, what were you doing there? No! Oh!
When do I start driving here?
Oh, come on.
I'm on the top of the grass. It's 5 seconds?
Oh my god, yeah, okay, I cannot finish. I always need to respawn.
No way! No!
No! Oh my god! This is impossible. It's so hard when there's only one finish.
Someone jumps from the top above onto me and I get kicked down in the air.
Why did I respawn? Dude, I don't pay attention to the timer, Iridium. That's the issue.
Scheiße.
No! Oh my god, I got it clean. Nick!
Oh my god!
Och, Nick! Ja, ach, Bruder.
Oh my god! Dude, I'm so sad that I'm not streaming. I just did a no-spin, then I got hit and went into another no-spin in the other direction.
Hallo! Hallo! Unscar! Stop! Yeah, dude, I will
last one I was first. Now I barely make it to the end part.
No, this is where I want to go. Not gonna get there again, probably. Yeah, dude, this map is bad for this for me. Like, holy shit, I cannot make it.
Toll.
I don't wanna finish now. Way too early. Okay, I'm gonna finish, fuck it. Dude, it's impossible.
No way!
Well, like, no! It's like impossible. Like, look at this. Barely anyone finished. Yeah, when I don't respawn, this happens.
It would have even worked.
Oh my god. Fantastic map for this one.
Yeah. I mean, imagine now you are not allowed to be AFK at the start.
Yeah, you need to get to the second CP without getting to the finish. That would be a fuck. I'll try something. How fast are you?
Okay, try something. That's really hard to respawn.
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean hard to respawn? Yeah, that's why I...
You gotta
it's easy. Yeah, you're gonna go backwards. Then you can... backwards over the booster. Good luck.
Huh?
Wait, what?
Canning respawn doesn't work.
Of course it does.
No, it doesn't.
Wait, huh?
Respawns are off. The sense on the top.
Oh my god. Well, 14. Fuck.
Yeah, dude, great.
What a kick.
How can you turn? The respawns were on.
Yeah.
The respawns were on before.
Yeah, that's for Bega.
What nice time loss.
Thanks!
Like, wait, how are you faster than the others?
Yeah, I mean, I did it perfect! I did the perfect plan, as always! I think I fucked with it.
Yeah, the thing is, it wasn't like this in the warm-up, Ansgar. But holy shit, it's like impossible. Wait, what is that Kniffen guy doing? I mean,
so many people finished already. I don't know why people are not finishing. Yeah. They only get less points.
True.
The thing is, you don't know how many people actually finished. It's really annoying.
Oh my god.
4 people finished. Six.
7.
No. I'm standing in front of the finish though, that's good. No! It's not good. Oh. Still only 7? 9! Oh, Ansgar! You are... Can we time out Ansgar, please? Fucking Ansgar.
Is that you, Panati, in the middle there?
I finished, because Ansgar pushed me.
Wait, is connected? He's on the finish clock.
Okay, Ansgar, man.
He's losing points. Why is he not finishing?
It is so difficult to be alive when Ansgar. You have to finish on this track.
Yeah. I had such a good strat. I went backwards over the booster and then like just stood there.
It usually, this format was so good for me. I'm dead last.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, on this maps, it's like a bit Kakega. How many people are just yeeting into the finish?
Nah, it's because they get pushed onto the red booster, and then you can't do anything anymore. Yeah. You're literally dead.
Wait, so many people are here now.
Becky only with 1 point.
Nein! No! Stop humping me. Wait, what is Joran Witte doing? No! What am I doing? Ah! Ah, boost! Dude, such a fiesta. Still barely any people finish. That's gonna be such a fiesta here. Oh, 23rd, that's good.
26th.
Oh. Nice. What's the last? Oh, thanks God, that was the last one. Holy shit.
I actually catch up now, but I lost so much in the beginning, stupidly.
Oh God. Wait, what is the finish looking like? Again, only one finish. That's always so Kakega. No. Ah. I'm way too fast.
Slow-mo goes away when you're fast.
Elkhorn! Right?
There's another one always.
Yes.
Whew. Respawns on again. Good to know.
Oh, neat.
I'm on my roof.
Oh yeah, people hit me. Fun. Right. Marius, what are you doing there? Oh my god, I front. Oh, Marius! You should have seen. I hit you and I made a double front flip. That was very fun.
Actually, not that easy to finish.
No! Here. Yeah.
Oh shit. Okay, at this point, I probably can't do my other strategy.
Is there like any strat for this? Can the slow-mo like
that? I had one idea. It's...
No, you. Och man, why are.
No!
Why
no.
Are people chilling there? It's so bad. Dude, they're supposed to finish and they're chilling in the background and just hit me. Why? Och people, what are you doing, man? What are you guys doing?
And anyone drives into me and my car flips around. Actually, it just feels like.
How did I not get hit yet?
Oh my god,
I got so good to call, never mind. Oh, I'm gonna get hit massively.
Where the scenes come from?
My game crashed again. You gotta be kidding me. What do you mean? Why is it crashing now? Like in the middle of nothing. Like not when I join servers or something, it just crashes. I don't do anything. Oh, that's so bad, man. Nando. Am I like the only one that is crashing or... Bruh. What is that shit? I don't know if I have a crash log now. I'm gonna check after the cup. Oh, that's so bad. I'm losing another round because of that. Fantastic. Yeah, now I cannot finish this round, of course. Yeet.
Should be able to finish this one.
Yeah, I just should. But it's still bad. I lost 2 rounds because of that.
A 2? Oh, did it crash at the end of the...
Yeah, on that wave map as well.
Ah, that's what you mean.
Oh, dude, I cannot finish this round. What are people doing here? Why are they on the slow-mo? What are you guys doing there? What doing?
Two kilos are happening way easier now. I can't do my strategy. I was so unlucky there. This car in the air.
How can you have a strategy on a map like this?
I wanna skip the last slow-mo.
Why?
So that I have more speed than others here in the end.
But oh you, God, the slow-mo runs out at the... before the end.
Oh,
it counted! Okay, thanks God. Oh, at least some points. Holy shit.
You know, I'm almost in the top 10.
Oh my god.
After I started doing
yeah, I'm
points
fucked
in the 6th round of
oh.
The match.
Really?
That looks cool. Wait, where's the... Wait, what?
That's cool. So easy to make.
Yeah, have you seen the finish? It's not that cool. You know, do you know how hard it is to, like... Oh my god, it's like on this one side of the T-map.
Oh my god, yeah.
Dude, even getting there is gonna be like impossible.
Be off here.
Getting there will be impossible.
Illusion's off.
Okay. Yeah, thanks god.
Yeah,
but now you cannot. Yeah, now you couldn't test how long it takes to sink down there. I mean, I can try now. Where's the finish? I cannot see it. How far down is the finish though? Oh, hello, Doc. Wait, did somebody finish it?
So.
Yeah, but that's not the strat to go for. I'm gonna do it once more and now I will go for it. How many people finished?
Why are people finishing?
I got 18, Pog.
Why are people finishing?
I also wondered.
Yeah, now I couldn't finish because of that. I tried to go as fast as possible, but then it doesn't work anymore.
Scheiße, ey. Scheiße.
People so dumb.
Yeah, Lars, I also timed it for the last second. And then Granati tells me right before I jump off, oh, I'm 18, and I was like, not focused anymore and also didn't make the jump. But man, how stupid is that?
I can steer in the water, that's kinda cool. Wait, people are waiting on the CP ring. Wait, on the finish ring. People are standing on there. That's so smart, isn't it?
Yeah, okay, how can you control landing there?
Yeah, I don't know, but there are people.
Now.
What do you mean now? Oh my god, tell me I hit the water pool, please, please, please. What, I got 9th? What?
Why are people now so...
Yeah, I finished later, but I finished earlier, like...
Nice sentence.
Yeah.
Like, everyone is...
Ah, no,
it just doesn't make sense what people are doing. Yeah, I don't
know. I wanna get onto this weird ring. Ah, wait, they land. Ah, I see how you land there. I think.
Uh huh.
Then you land on the grass and then you just drive onto it. You know? Because you cannot drive in the water though. Cannot go like forward or backward, can you? Am I gonna land onto it? I'm on it. Oh my god, I'm on it. Yes, that's so good. No idea how, but... Hello, Marius! No, Marius!
Huh?
Did you finish?
Oh, I'm coming now.
What? I'm stuck on it.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Dude, I literally forget to look at the timer. It's like the only thing you need to pay attention to, and I just forget to look at it. Like, at 2 seconds, I recognize, oh, I need to finish. Yeah, fantastic. Dude, I'm so dumb. Why am I so stupid?
So, what happened to me is that I wanted to land on the finish ring. I didn't get it, so I did my normal respawn setup. And I did it like 3 seconds earlier to time it right.
Mm.
And then I actually landed on the finish ring. And I was stuck on it,
oh,
I couldn't get off, and then I finally got off, got into the finish, hit the click again on that map, and it didn't count.
Yeah.
That's just the fuck. Like, everything in this edition is just as bad as possible.
Oh. Do we have collisions on again? Oh yeah, okay. Okay, no, that's gonna be hard, isn't it? No, yeah, of course you cannot make it, of course.
That was so obvious, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, again to the left.
Yeah, same. Or to the right, I mean. Why are people waiting in front of there? What are their plans?
Just to annoy others.
Be annoying. Yeah, exactly. Oh, hello, Mario.
Come on, don't stand exactly in the way, please. Thank you.
Dude, yeah, now I can walk away.
I landed on the finish as perfect as I wanted, and then there was a car. I landed on it and I flip off. This is impossible. Oh my god, can I even finish
this?
I'm
just gonna go to the safe finish. Oh, hello, Lars, I saw you doing
it. Oh my god.
11th. Oh, hello.
I lost.
Wait, were you...
Wait, people still got 20 plus points. What? Holy shit. Oh, I made it. Yeah, I made it into checkpoint. But I got completely eaten off now. How did one guy survive it completely? Micro Malone. Oh, there's one attempt that I heard. Yes! I'm so good. Please. That's good.
Oh my god.
Please, just...
Let oh me my god, that's good.
Oh
no,
my god.
No, Micro Malone, you're also here! No, there's so many people here! Don't hit me, guys. Don't hit me. Come on, we don't do that here.
What the fuck?
What is Elkon doing?
Last checkpoint yet. How are there so many people? And yo, I nice always access. Stand on my roof when I hit any person. Dude.
We don't push here, Micro Malone. Micro Malone, we don't push here. We don't do that here. I got 6? What? How are people so good? How did still 10 people finish behind me? Holy shit.
So I'm standing straight in front of the finish line. Someone crashes into me and turns me around 180 degrees. And I can't finish.
Wait, Lars, how did you get so far?
180.
Oh, wait,
I'm actually going mad. And now simply Nick crashed ahead of me and crashed again and both times crashes into me. Now another guy crashed into Dog and he pushed him into me. Like,
this yeah, I am where I want to be.
My god.
Hello, Lars. We don't push here. This is the no push. Dog is behind you. Be careful.
Yeah. Scared.
Oh, oh, Marius as well. Hello. This is German finisher. I would kinda want to push Doc because he wanted to push others. Can somebody push Doc from behind? Look at him. He's free. Lars! It looks so nice. From my
so yeah.
Okay, 14. Doc! But he was standing so good for that. Oh, that was way too funny.
That is the thing, you are not allowed to just directly go.
Yeah.
In front of the finish.
Yo, dumb. What is this? He was mad, yeah. That looked so funny. Wait, when does Random MX Cup start again? At 9?
I think so, yeah.
How many maps do we have?
Not 5 already?
I should be fine. These maps were really
oh
short.
Oh my god, you instantly get the booster.
Oh, no way.
I mean, you're gonna get down anywhere, even on your roof. Can you really wait in front of the finish? I don't know.
Can you even get to the finish?
You are. Just go down slow.
Oh, it's the last map.
Oh, yeah, that's not slow.
That one guy flying so high.
Just gonna go down backwards, I think. Oh, no, fantastic.
Hey, wait, how do you that not get one guy actually overjumped the finish as well.
How do you even get down to the finish? How do you not get the boost instantly? Like, honestly. Okay, I should maybe go towards the finish now. Let's hope I don't die on my way down. Ah, there are people! I'm gonna be down punctually. That's good. No, Ansgar. Ansgar.
I it.
Nein! Lars! Oh. I hate you so much, Lars. I hate you so much.
Someone hit me.
Oh my. Yeah, that was me! Someone hit me
and I got it perfect.
You, you asshole. I would have gotten it perfect. Oh my god, you're such an asshole.
No. Oh my god. I don't believe what happened to me, eh?
You literally stood on the finish line, Lars. It was like fantastic.
Very helpful.
No problem. Oh my god, this is impossible.
You know, I turned on my roof at the end. Because at that moment when I wanted to accelerate to the finish, someone came from above, touched my car from above, and then I instant flipped on my roof. Ah, damn.
Oh, I almost pushed him off.
Oh, the one guy on the roof. Oh, he got pushed though.
No, there's so many people. Oh no, no, no.
Oh no. No, please.
Okay, I'm fine. 17th, let's go. It's like almost max.
2 rounds in a row, I got the perfect.
What did you? How many points did you get?
21.
Oh wait, what?
But you have to finish at 20th.
Yeah, it was 21 in the last round.
I see so many cars now standing there. You too?
No.
I see a lot of cars here at the finishes. Standing.
No.
Me neither.
Like they are from a different round. Like also last round there was everyone standing and the timer basically ran out.
Yeet.
And I thought like, yeah, why are they not finishing? And avoided them all and stuff, and then I was super late.
You need to avoid them because they actually have collisions as well.
This car.
Like those cars.
Oh. He tried to bounce me and he bounces himself. No way.
Yeah, it's a problem.
Oh man. We would have deserved it, Lars. Oh,
yeah, I don't know which cars are now players and which cars are just.
I mean, do the others have name tags? Oh!
Oh,
13. I only got. How did 4 people finish behind me? That makes no sense. I literally counted on the dot. Wait,
look how close I am to like 4th place.
Oh no, okay, I'm 21st. Better than last week. I mean, I had to...